January, from A Calendar of Sonnets by Helen Hunt Jackson. Read for LibriVox.org by Fox in the Stars of ShiningHalf.com. O winter, frozen pulse and heart of fire, what loss is theirs who from thy kingdom turn, dismayed, and think thy snow a sculptured urn of death? Far sooner in midsummer tire the streams than under ice, June could not hire her roses to forego the strength they learn in sleeping on thy breast. No fires can burn the bridges thou dost lay where men desire in vain to build. O heart, when love's sun goes to northward and the sounds of singing cease, keep warm by inner fires and rest in peace. Sleep on content as sleeps the patient rose. Walk boldly on the white untrodden snows. The winter is the winter's own release. Recorded April 23rd, 2006. This recording is in the public domain.